grams, I guess.
Yeah.
Because the little the SMA port is like 10 grams by itself.
Yeah.
And I'm trying this new VTX where you just mount it to your back. It's just like, it's a board. You just mount it to your back.
Oh, there's still mounting holes.
Yeah. I was like, that's kind of slick.
Yeah.
Because I didn't have a lot of space either.
I don't know. Hyper low.
Super low. Yeah, imagine flying it this way. Like, you're just slammed. But I love the feel of the center of gravity being, like the battery being so low to the prop plane. It makes it flick and fuck so easy.
Oh. It feels great.
Oh shit. Oh god.
Boom! 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 Boom!
Oh my god, where was that?
Right there.
Oh my god, it sounds like it was so much closer than it actually was.
Oh, like it just landed like right on your head.
I just heard, oh my god!
I'm sticking the landings today.
Yeah.
Oh, that was good. I got some interesting shit. I almost hit that tree pretty hard.
Oh, dang.
Over here.
Yeah, the power lines over there.
Right.
Just lay with me.
was that?
Ooh, I cut some trees off. I get that throttle control a little locked.
I'm like vibrating really hard.
Oh, because of the broken top plate, maybe? It's not, the rigidity has been lost a little bit. Still flying? You want to do a little follow action?
It doesn't flare out. Well, it's not arming.
It's not arming? Is your throttle all the way down? Mine just wasn't. Right, so.
I have my turtle mode on, that's why.
Oh, turtle mode? Oh shit.
No, when I move my whole thing, it just slips out.